From now on, we've got to use our heads. A few snazzy gizmos and we are home free.
Doc, I'd rather get in and out before we're even noticed.
I'm tired of being subtle. Let's put this sissy down. Heal, Max. We don't want to go in barking mad. It wouldn't be safe. Safer than most of your inventions.
Can't argue that.
Huh! Short-sighted buffoons! Oh, that's it!
Bring it on, Fuzzy! I have had it with both of you!
Is this the end of our xenophobic trio? Will Sizzy the alien emperor go undefeated? Who do you think is right for the job? Make the choice. Sniper scope?
We'll be right back. Max, Dr. Kurt, I can't believe it took you this long to get here. Mildly amusing and often boring.
Are you implying that our hardship has been for your entertainment?
I had to let you in a few, just to keep it interesting.
Yeah, sure. You let us win.
Of course, you see, after one figures out space and time, there isn't much left to fill the void but entertainment. Otherwise, I'd sit here bored in my boudoir.
You invaded Earth for your own amusement? You pompous sea monkey!
Mild amusement. Don't start getting an ego. But the game is over. Thanks for playing.
What about us?
It's over.
That's what you think.
Ooh.
We'll be right back.
Yes, it's all over.
Yeah, I'm glad it's over.
With the fall of Zizi Buluba, so fell the alien empire, and all the evil plans they had wrought. Kurt Hectic would return to Earth on the shoulders of his fellows, raised high as the hero that he was. The attention was all that Kurt had dreamed, and worse. Everyone wanted a piece of the man who had saved the day. There were endless offers, and always the same question: what is next for you and your heroic crew? In the end, Kurt returned to his work, avoiding the spotlight, and leaving history to record him favorably. Kurt Hectic, a simple man glad to have helped, but thankful that everything is back to normal, or as normal as it can be. Wherever you are, Kurt Hectic, we salute you.